large group, so at the end of the liturgy after the final hymn, we're all invited to go down the stairs to the reception, and it will be in two dining rooms, so it will be difficult to speak to everyone together. But this evening is an opportunity to thank all of you who contribute to the life and ministry of the FCJ sisters here. We're quite a range of people, and it might be of interest for you to know a little more about who is here. We'll all have name tags on, so that should help conversation. We are honoured to welcome members of the Board of Consultants here, and it's good to take this opportunity to thank you for your professional and voluntary gift to the work of the Centre. You give generously in your professional expertise, whether it be legal, business, financial, and we are most grateful. The resource team, I don't know how many are here, but there are a goodly number of you. You work with Denise Deneve, our director, and you provide a vibrant and relevant programme that brings life and hope to those who use the centre and in outreach, strengthening Christian commitment. As our bishop so rightly said, strengthening baptismal consecration. And the staff of the centre are here. You manage the administration, the finances, you do the maintenance, you keep a warm house, you do wonderful cooking, you provide a beautiful ambience that is well cared for, garden, house, welcoming. It nourishes body and it nourishes soul, and it's also beautifully presented, and we are grateful. And last, but certainly not least, our companions in mission. You share our life, you share our charism, and our bishop captured that perfectly. You live out your baptismal consecration with that special gift, that special lens on the gospel that we have learned from Mary Magdalene and our Ignatian tradition. It is wonderful to have you here, and we thank you, we all thank you, for your witness, your commitment, and your fidelity. And I can see young companions and old companions. It's lovely to see you. Although I'm thanking on behalf of the local community, it's just lovely to say a special word of thanks to you. You are a powerhouse of prayer and fidelity, and you witness in today's world where faithfulness is not a terribly strong character. You witness to years and years and years of fidelity to the gospel. We thank you. So it is with delight that on behalf not simply of the local FCJ sisters, not simply on behalf of the chapter delegates, but on behalf of the FCJ Society and those dozens and dozens and dozens of wonderful women who have gone before us, on whose shoulders we stand, we welcome you this evening and we thank you. And please be assured